this has become this notion of using your data, especially principals are under pressure for this one. And there are books written about how, for example, you can take your accountability testing and go through and look at how the kids do on the comprehension questions. Most of it's rubbish. I mean, it doesn't work. And in fact, there's a reason why the accountability people don't do that for you, and it's because they know you can't do that and that you can't get sound information. Our testing is capable of telling us things like some of the kids are struggling with fluency, some of the kids are struggling with decoding. We can identify those kids, and it won't tell you what they need, it'll just tell you that they need help in that area. When it comes to something like reading comprehension, I think a lot of teachers, a lot of principals are looking for, can we match this up with our standards? Could we go into our standardized test and figure out that, you know, Johnny knows standard 3 but can't do standard 6? And the fact is, you can't do that. You can find out things like Johnny could read well with comprehension materials that were written at certain Lexile levels or fourth grade level, but they can't handle fifth grade stuff. You can find that kind of thing out. And so I would certainly suggest that you try to find out those types of things, and then you adjust in certain ways, you know, to make sure that kids are getting the support and the help they need. But again, I think this is one of those things where, I noticed that he had trouble with a main idea question, and so now we're going to teach main idea like crazy. And You can't possibly do that. It's not valid. You get misinformation, and so your teaching goes the wrong way. And so, again, we can use data, but not in those kinds of ways. Mm-hmm.